good morning, Church of the Savior. My name is Kunal, and I want to welcome each one of you to church. Would you stand as you're able as we open this time in prayer? And please note that communion will be served after the message, but the altar is open if you want to come for prayer during the service. Let's worship together.
Christ who lives within me. From beginning
of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Worthy of every. Space between where I used to be and this reckoning, and I know I will never be alone. There was another in the fire standing next to me. There was another in the waters of holding back the seas. And should I ever need reminding of how I've been set free, there is a cross that bears the burden where another died for me. There is another in the fire. There is no other name but the name that is Jesus. He who was and still is and will be through it all. So overcome in the space between all these things unseen and this reckoning. And I know I will never be alone. I know. Joy come every battle, 'cause I know that's where you'll be. come the joy, come every battle, 'cause I know that's where you'll be.
Savior, I come, quiet my soul, remember, redemption's here, where your blood was spilled, for my ransom, and everything I once held dear, I count it all as loss. Lead me to the cross where your love poured out. Bring me to my knees, Lord, I lay me down. Rid me of myself, I belong to
hearts now. We ask God that you move powerfully in this service, that you would move powerfully, Lord, in our country. We come to you, Lord, and we lay down all of our concerns and our worries.
We ask, Lord, that you would bless our nation, that, Lord, we would be a nation that humbles herself and falls on our knees, Lord, and makes you, Lord, the number one, makes you the one that we worship and look to. And we pray, Lord, for our world. We pray, God, for those UPGs, God, that you would move powerfully in our countries, Lord, that we've chosen, Lord, to lift up, God, and to serve. And we ask, God, that you use COS dramatically, Lord, for your purposes in this earth. In your name, Jesus, we pray, amen. Before you're seated, I encourage you to greet one another with a hearty handshake, or if you're concerned, a fist bump. But welcome to church this morning.
Bowing here, I find my rest. Without you, I fall apart. You're the one that guides my heart. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My one defense, my righteousness. Oh God, how I need you. Sin runs deep, your grace is more. Where grace is found is where you are. And where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me. Where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me. Song to rise to you. When temptation comes my way, and when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. And when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my
put our trust in you, God. Forgive us, Lord, when we've looked to people and put our trust in things. And draw us back into your very presence, we pray, and when that happens. Lord, we thank you for the meal that really does heal.
We thank you, Lord, for jogging our memories and giving us a memorial to go back to. For only you could have done what you've done in our lives. Lord, I pray a blessing on your people. Move powerfully. Show them, Lord, your wisdom. Give them great discernment and power over the enemy. Might they never fear what this world might throw at them. Lord, give them the courage to stand, the courage to run and to walk, to fill the gaps in this world that we so desperately need filled with spirit-empowered, spirit-emboldened believers whose dependence is on you completely. Bless your people, Lord, we pray in your name, Jesus. Thank you for altering us at your altar. Amen. If you would like additional prayer, we have people here prepared to pray for you. If you need extra time at the altar, feel free to make your way down here and spend those extra moments with him. Blessings to you this week.
Hello.